of all, the trucks come in, they'll pull up on a scale. We weigh the trucks. We'll pull a sample from the truck, and if it passes the test, then we'll unload that truck. It'll go into our storage. It'll be stored there until we move it over into our clean wheat storage. We'll put it through a cleaning house. There's multiple processes to get the wheat clean so that we can mill it into a food product. And then the miller will be drawing that wheat from the clean wheat storage into the mill. The first thing we do is we temper it. What that means is we add a little bit of water to it to get it to a certain percentage of moisture. Following that, then we go to our first break roll stand. And this wheat will go through quite a few roll stands. This is the process in which we start removing and separating different parts of that wheat kernel. We'll further process that through sifting and through more roll stands till we get the desired flour. We make a soft wheat flour. Soft wheat flour goes into products such as cakes, cookies, pastries, pie crusts, crackers,